And here's one more for you tonight. Macon Bibb commissioners approved SPLOST funding for the next phase of improvements at Lake Tobesofkee. The $300,000 will cover renovations to the recreation areas around the lake. This includes demolishing several wood shelters and adding new metal picnic shelters. Plus, plans call for adding new pickleball courts at Claystone Beach Park, and upgrades will also be added to older bathroom facilities and the concession stand.